Foundation. Just getting ready
to
start.
You got the whole stage? Or just part?
Groups, Shore Foundation, Soldier, Exousia, and Broken to come behind the stage for just a minute before we start. All right, all the members of the groups, would you come behind the stage for a minute? And I'd just like to announce we have some Foundation caps here for only $5. So you want to pick that up. All right, in the canteen, you can get them. We'll start in a minute. How many were at Foundation 88?
Right on. Is that, you have sound on there?
All right. How many are going to have a terrific time at Foundation 89? Yeah. All right, our first group tonight is from Lewisporte. Let's give a real good hand for Broken.
But it's come back to haunt you again.
You don't know if you can make it. Is the race too hard to fight? Darkness all around you, and you just can't find the way. We reach out to the broken hearted, help them out today. We reach out to the broken hearted and show them Jesus is the way. Reach out to the broken hearted, help them out today. Reach out to the broken hearted, show them Jesus is the way.
That song was called Broken Hearted, and I think we're getting a little bit of feedback over it. That's a song that Peter here, our guitar player, lead guitar player, wrote, and it just talked about what we have to do is reach out to the broken hearted. Many times that we, as Christians, sometimes we have a broken heart. Things go wrong in our lives. Same as a non-Christian. And that's what the song talked about, that we should reach out. The next song we're going to do is a song that I wrote myself. It's called Standing in the Rain. It just talks about when the summer comes upon us, it's usually a time that all the lukewarm Christians, I should say, that don't have a real experience seem to back away from the Christian life. But what I'm trying to say is that we can hold on if we have true friends and if we have Jesus in our lives. And this song is called Standing in the Rain. My eyes swell up with tears. Take two.
Sorry. When you take pictures, you're supposed to put the flash.
My eyes swell up with tears, and the pain that I feel is real, and there's nothing that I can depend on for true love. I'm still through my pain while standing in the rain. In the sunshine, I can't seem to hold on. And the rain falls down like bad memories. But I hold on, it is summer. But I need some help. Someone please help me when I'm standing in the rain on the summer beach. The summer slips on by, many more nights I cry. I know I must have more faith to walk the stronger walk. When I see people come and go, I see them fall fast and slow. And I know I need true friends to walk in the rain with me. And the rain falls down like bad memories. And I can't hold on, it's summer. I need some help. Won't someone please help me when I'm standing in the rain when the summer heat. We'll be right back.
Two, three, four. can satisfy. Running from all who loved you, in the shadows you cry. A steeple in the distance, a choir sings a forgotten song. Altar tears, forgive me, God. Oh, please make me strong, please make me strong. Stay strong in Jesus, give him control. Stay strong in Jesus, he'll never let you go. I know the world is calling, and I hear your frightened song. Went to the rock of ages, Jesus will make you strong. The world outside to cause you temptation and evil friend. Since the past can't be broken, a life you thought had ended. Despair storms your mind, Lord save me from my wrong. The world outside is calling, oh please make me strong, please make me strong. Stay strong in Jesus, give him control. Stay strong in Jesus, he'll never let you go. I know the world is calling, I made a frightened song. Go to the rock of ages, Jesus will make you strong. The world outside is lonely, empty hearts is love they long. Child of God, run to them, Jesus will make them strong. You gotta... Strong in Jesus, give him control. Stay strong in Jesus, he'll never let you go. I know the world is calling, and I hear your frightened song. Go to the rock of ages, Jesus will make you strong. Stay strong in Jesus, give him control. Stay strong in Jesus, he'll never let you go. I know the world is calling, and I hear your frightened song. Go to the rock of ages, Jesus will make you strong. Please, please, stay strong. Stay strong in Jesus, give him control. Stay strong in Jesus, he'll never let you go. I know the world's calling, and I hear your frightened song. Go to the rock of ages, Jesus will make you strong. Please, please, stay strong. Broken heart.
Stop loving me. These words will always mend your broken heart.
First group. What? I think you did an excellent job. Excellent, excellent job. And I think I made a right decision in asking them to come. Now what we're going to do, I'm on two minds now of what to do. But there's this dude out here, and he wants to do something to kind of get everybody standing up and clapping and laughing. So, how many knows who it is? It could be a number of people, I guess. All right, we're going to ask Brad to come. Brad Noel. And after that, not all of the group from Exousia are here tonight, but a couple of them are going to come after this, and they're going to sing with some soundtracks, all right? So you don't want to miss that. Right? Right? How many joined so far? We got a lot more to come. But this time last year it was raining. So we're better off this year, right? So keep the rain back. Keep the rain back. All right. Red light.
Pair playing good music and have you sitting down there on your buns is not good. I want everybody to stand up. Come on. Up, up, up. Okay, this is my official lip sync. Out form, in form, uniform, whatever. Okay, you have the shades. You got the hat. Okay, you have the jeans with the Sunday jacket, and you have pocket puff. Very important. Okay, I'm gonna do a couple songs. I'm gonna lip sync them. Now all the songs are done off a live album. How many of you heard a guy named CARMAN? Right on. Okay. I'm going to do a couple songs. I want everybody to liven up, warm up. I want you to clap when you can clap, and I'll help you out with clap. Now, these songs that I'm going to do, I haven't practiced them much, and I didn't really know if I was going to do them. But I decided I'd do them tonight, and so if I fall up, there's a lot of talking in between some of them. Pray for me, eh? Okay. Everybody ready? Okay, here we go. Come on. I turn my mic off now. It's live, so they'll be clapping and everything with it. So you're drowning them out, eh? No problem. Not good. I think that was
He said, "Sir, I've been busy for a while, building an ark for me." He was with, "Oh, Lois,
his eyes got big as baseballs, and they almost choked. Well, he told his family what was going down, and they listened intently to him. And nobody fought or fussed or frowned, because nobody knew how to swim. Yeah. Well, the rains came, they was all safe inside. They didn't get wet or nothing. Noah obeyed, because when God speaks, everybody listens, even E.F. Hutton.
I don't care what the Satan says, or even if the future's worth a digging in. God don't want some real song dance. He just wants your faith and trust in him.
Okay. Next verse is about a guy named David. Now, when he was just a kid, he ran into some problems. But he trusted in the Lord. This was one of them. Little David must have just been in his teens when he faced Goliath of the Philistines. He was armed with just a slingshot and some stones. Well, Goliath was a giant, as strong as a tank, and when he looked at men, their stomach sank. There's the little David, all alone. With faith in God, he flung his sling, and much to their surprise, he killed that monster with a stone that nailed him between the eyes. And decapitated his fallen foe, and made sure he was dead, and showed everyone there he was someone who really knew how to get ahead.
It's in the Bible right there.
Okay, David grew up, faced a whole new set of circumstances, problems. King David was smitten down to his socks when his eyes caught that Bathsheba fox. I just write them the way God gives them to me. His resistance was so shook that he backslid. He went and had her husband killed, thinking his dreams would be fulfilled, but God will make a wish that he never did. The Lord punished him severe for being stupid as an ape. But David's faith was strong, and God soon pulled him back in shape. Now there's a lesson to be learned here about dealing with temptation and murder. You keep your eyes on the Creator, man, and not on his creation. Thank you. Holy Ghost reminded me I represent the Lord, and it would be hard to witness to him stretched out on the floor. You see, some people say let it out, other people say hold it in, but Jesus says to crucify it for that thing there is sin.
Thank you. pray. It may seem like Sunday night, but Sunday's a way. A tranquilizer in a horror flick didn't compensate his fear. So Saturday night he called up brave.
Crazy, but I've already gone too far. Yeah. I'm gonna go down
Great. Now, as the rest of the guys get up, let's get into it and clap, have some fun, and let's get ministered to, eh? Okay, thanks
Amen.
A lot.
Amen!
Exousia, so we have a couple of people to come, and they're going to do some soundtracks. And then after we do that, we're going to have a break, all right, for a few moments. If you want to get some chips or whatever in the canteen, you might want to remind you that there are some strawberries in there. In the canteen if you want to get them. Strawberries in the canteen if you want to get them. But don't everybody go now, because this is not the break time, all right? And I might also remind you that tomorrow we're having a talent time. So we want you, as many as possible, to be involved in that. If you have any talent or absolutely no talent, then you can be involved. All right, talent time tomorrow.
Forget it. I'm going to do it again, okay? Hello, everybody! Not too bad.
Amen.
All right, Exousia, the band I'm from, is not here tonight, unfortunately, because of problems. One of our members had to work or whatever, so they'll be here tomorrow night. But now, me and Charlene, my fiance, new fiance, thank you. We're going to sing a few numbers for you, okay? So, this is one now by myself. I mean, like David Meese. I mean, like, you can go. Oh, yeah? Okay. All right.
Exousia.
Well, in the middle, boys. So.
In the flesh.
Everybody clap along when you want to. If you don't, well, that's their own fault. You know. And tell me if the volumes are up or down, please, because I can't tell up there, right? Music up. Good. Let's get down, all right? There is a river running deep in your soul. It's the power of God. Can you feel it flow? You got a glory that can light up the dark. You got a kingdom of God in your heart. You can go now. You can go. You got a treasure that the world needs to know. You can go now. You can go. You got the power of God. Let it flow. You got a promise from your Father above, and there is nothing on earth that can stop His love. You are a light he wants to set on a hill. You are the one who can walk in his will. You can go on now, you can go. You got a treasure that the world needs to know. You can go now, you can go. You got the power of God.
Oh, this is good power, listen. Yeah.
With the bright being door and the cross being high, and the power of God and the name that binds, you can walk in faith. You can always know when the Lord puts love in your heart, it will flow. Everybody come along. Well, you can go now, you can go. You got a treasure that the world needs to know. You can go now, you can go. You got a power of God, let it go. You can go now, you can go. You got a treasure that the world needs to know. You can go now, you can go. You got the power of God. You can go now, you can go. You got a treasure that the world needs to know. You can go now, you can go. You got the power of God. Let it flow. We're going to slow the tempo down a bit now. If you'd like, you may be seated. And if not, well, you understand.
Is that raining?
What's on right now?
Some glad morning when this life is over. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I
At this time, Rick and Dean is going to sing a song entitled Can't Wait.
Yep. Test 1, 2.
Come in. We got to light up. We got to light this fucker.
We'll be right back.
Listen to me, didn't anybody I'm gonna go Now I'm happy.
Thank you.
There's a verse in the Bible that says, remember now your Creator in the days of your youth. And I tell you, it's a beautiful sight what I see here tonight. And I believe it is a beautiful sight to the Creator tonight because the Creator wrote in His creation, and He's looking down, the Creator is looking down upon His creation, not only the trees and the grass, but He's looking on, down on you, on us. We are His creation. And He asks us, remember now your Creator. Now a lot of you, you wouldn't remember my birthday. I can tell you tonight what my birthday is. And when my birthday rolled around, you probably wouldn't remember. Or if you remembered, you probably wouldn't send me a birthday card. I would never know that you remembered. A lot of times, you know, we say, oh, I remember the Lord. I prayed for 2 seconds. I prayed for 2 minutes last night. I remember the Lord. But do we meet with the Lord enough? Do we make enough effort so that the Creator knows? You know, just like I would know if you sent a birthday card to me, I would know that you remembered. And it's time that we made enough effort. I don't mean just sending a birthday card to the Creator, but I mean spending time with the Creator. I mean waiting in the Creator's presence. Waiting to hear from the Creator. Waiting to feel His presence. Now I sense the awesome presence of God here tonight. Now it's awesome. I've had different feelings here tonight. Sometimes I've been real excited, and although I haven't really shown it because I'm smothered with the flu, and sometimes the physical body doesn't feel real well. But you know, my spirit, and I believe our spirits have been touched tonight. And there's no foe, they just sang the chorus, there's no foe that can defeat us when we're walking side by side. And as long as there is love, we will stand. And young people, I just want to tell you tonight from my heart, the powers of hell itself, and the powers of Satan may come against you, but I would ask that you remember now your Creator. Remember now your Creator. And do something about meeting with your Creator. And some of you here tonight, you know the Creator. You have a relationship with the Creator. And some of you, your relationship may be starting to slide. And some of you, you may not have a relationship at all. Remember now your Creator. This is the best time. You're young. You have so much life. You have so much energy. God is calling you tonight. God is calling you tonight, and He's saying, will you remember me? Will you remember me? I'm your Creator. Will you remember me tonight? Will you remember me in your youth, while you're young? There's one thing that I hate to see, and that is young people going elsewhere outside of God to find excitement, to find life. Jesus said, I have come that you might have life. Amen. And He didn't stop there. He said, I have come that you might have life more abundantly. He said, a life to the full, life to the max. That's what He has come to give. I'm going to ask tonight that the group would come and sing the chorus, In My Life, Lord, Be Glorified, Be Glorified. In My Life, Lord, Be Glorified. And after we sing that once or twice, I want us to sing together, In My Youth, Lord. In My Youth, Lord, Be Glorified. Now, I don't know, there may be some here tonight that would need to come and recommit yourself to the Lord. Recommit yourself to the Creator. And say, I haven't been remembering the Creator like I should. And I want to come tonight. So I would ask that you would just clear a center way. And if anyone would like to come, and if there are any pastors here, I would like you to come and pray with them as they would come. If there is anyone here tonight that would just need the Lord, I would ask you to come. I would ask you not to be shy. I would just ask you to come. Now, it doesn't mean to say that you're a dragged-out sinner if you come here tonight. You could be a Christian. You could be a Christian and still need a rededication in your life and in your heart. So don't be shy in coming tonight. And I know there are those that need to come that are here tonight. So don't delay. When, as you're coming, what you're saying to the Lord, Lord, I'm remembering you right now. You're my creator, and in my life, in whatever I do, in whatever I say, Lord, you be glorified. You be glorified. Would you come tonight as a saint?
Yeah. Oh, We're going to do one, then we're going to go get in the car. Well, there's a wine in the window, a table spread and a splendor. Someone standing by the open door. I can see the crystal river. Must be near the river. Never been in the storm sea.
No matter which side of the tracks you're on. no matter a big or a small. Taking fingers as high as he hangs up his long distance phone. Decision he makes, it will reach round the world. Yes, he has accomplished it all. The black limousine takes him off to the club where he dines on laughter and wine.
My life.